And of course, we've got the Jacko lantern with genuine Swarovski crystals. I mean, it had to be a jack-o'-lantern, right? We're so close to Halloween. I want to introduce my friend Evan, who is also a huge part of this event. He's to blame, a big part of it. So come on in. Come in. Evan.
All right. My name is Evan Louie. I'm one of the board members for Shine Family Foundation. I'm also the Nevada State Commissioner of Minority Affairs. I also want to introduce Catherine Ho, who is Miss Asian Las Vegas, our newly winner. Say hi, Catherine.
Hi, everyone.
So we are a pleasure for her to attend this event, and thank you very much for all the participants who came out here. We had close to 300 people come to donate to the cause, which is for U.S. veterans and their families, so active military, and this helps proceeds actually benefit Thanksgiving turkeys for Thanksgiving, as well as Christmas time for gifts for their families as well. So I want to pass it back to our wonderful Disney artist, James Mulligan.
All right, so I'm setting the jack-o'-lantern down, and we are going to check out downstairs. So if you wouldn't mind following me, come this way. This is really cool.